I've got the new Xiaomi POCO M3 smartphone right here. And today I want to show you how to boot this device into what is known as recovery mode, which is a special Android boot mode used to give a handful of certain options to people who either are unable to boot into the Android operating system, or who simply want to bypass the Android operating system before doing something like performing a factory data reset. So to start, we need to power off the device, whether your phone is already turned off or you're currently booted into Android. Let's just turn the phone off. It's usually a good idea to wait a few seconds after you see the black screen to let the device completely shut down. And what we're going to do is we're going to be pressing and holding the power button as well as the volume up buttons. We're going to hold these two buttons down at the same time while the device is powered off. So we're going to press and hold these two buttons down, and we're going to continue holding the volume up and the power button through this splash screen right here, and until we get to that menu that you just saw. So what happened was, is whenever I let go of those two buttons, I let it go at different times, so it thought that I actually pressed the button, and that may happen to you. If it does, just know that you can press the volume up and volume down buttons to control this highlighter right here, and that we can simply go back to the main menu by pressing the power button once that option is highlighted. So what we have here is the stock. This is usually named the stock Xiaomi Recovery, but since this is a POCO phone, they have renamed that. The company is trying to do a bit of rebranding, trying to make the POCO brand look more independent. So we have the POCO Recovery main menu. However, if you have a custom recovery like TWRP or any of the other variants like Lineage OS Recovery, then you will boot into that custom recovery when you perform that button combination. So from here, you're going to notice that you can't actually interact with the menu through the touch. Now, if you have TWRP installed, that has touch responsiveness built in, but for the stock recovery, we're actually not able to interact with the touch. And like I showed you before, we need to use the volume up, volume down buttons to control the blue highlighter. And then we press the power button to select that option. Now, recovery mode is not actually a mode that's going to help you recover your data. I get a lot of comments from people who are stuck in a boot loop, or who are currently unable to boot into the Android operating system. Maybe they've already done a factory reset and they see the name recovery mode and they think that it's going to help them recover their personal data. And that's very, very logical to think, but that's not what recovery mode is. Recovery mode is meant for the Android operating system. It's there to help you restore and recover to a working or workable Android operating system install on your phone. And sadly, for people who are looking to recover actual data, that generally results in a factory data reset in an attempt to fix that boot loop or fix whatever is preventing you from booting into Android. That's what it's going to recover. So if you have booted into the POCO M3 recovery mode by accident, or maybe you are just exploring the phone just to see what's on the device, just know that you can always boot back into Android by selecting the reboot option and then selecting the reboot to system option. But as I mentioned, from recovery mode, we can also perform a factory data reset, which will wipe all of the data on our Android system partition and all of the accompanying partitions that are related to the Android operating system. Xiaomi has also included a Connect with Mi Assistant feature for another way of restoring the Android operating system and Xiaomi's MIUI firmware. This, and combined with the PC program Mi Assistant using a USB cable, can help, again, recover that Android operating system to help get you into booting Android, not recovering your personal data. But again, once we are ready to boot back into the Android operating system, we select the reboot option, keep it selected on the reboot to system option. Again, just pressing the power button both times. And you're going to see the phone reboot. We're going to see that splash screen. As long as we're not pressing any of these buttons, it should boot up right back into the Android operating system like normal. Now, if you find yourself in one of these boot loops, these reboots that continue to loop, so say you have chosen the reboot to system option like I did, and it's not booting you into the Android operating system, maybe that it's booting you back into recovery mode, there's something that's causing Android, the operating system, to not boot, and you need to troubleshoot that. Again, most people just do the factory data reset from within recovery mode to fix that. That's all, about all that I can recommend, other than using or flashing the original firmware images via ADB and Fastboot. But that it's only allowed if your bootloader is unlocked. And I'll be doing a video showing you how to unbrick this device in a future tutorial. But for now, that is it. That is how to boot the Xiaomi POCO M3 into recovery mode, as well as how to exit recovery mode.